Beautiful. Look at this beast. Who do you think will toss to win?
I'd estimate between 55 and 60 pounds.
That's pretty good, huh?
Yeah, obviously depending on the size of the head.
It'll be probably about 5 feet long, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I gotta tell you, Lloyd, I've had an opportunity to go all over the place and experience a lot of interesting things, but without question, this is the most intense adrenaline rush in hunting I've ever had.
Yeah.
We're hunting the largest animal on the face of the earth that can and will kill you if you make a mistake. We're in his terrain. And I'd have to do it at very close range.
Very good, thank you. Very intense event. And it's hard to actually even explain it.
No,
it is very, very difficult.
It is. You just have to be there with that. I guess, even after you've done it a number of times like you have, it's still a thrill.
Every time. And the dead stuff, and the last stuff, and
understood. Well, I tell you what, let me express my appreciation to you for a fantastic time.
Yeah.
It's been a unique experience. Yeah. Brother Kent, glad hanging out with you guys. This is a world-class fish, one that I'll not.